Ugh.
This whole time.
So, what do we do now?
Now we kill Odin and anyone who gets in our way.
Truth. Come.
What? Where?
It does not matter.
Run away from this, Kratos. Odin won't stop until we stop him. We need you here.
So he's sick of it. He's trying to be a father.
Father? Where are we going?
Home. Home. No other options?
Father, can we? I want to go hunting.
I will follow.
We are with you, Atreus.
What do we hunt?
Deer.
Which way are we headed, lad?
In the direction of deer.
To speak of what happened.
I think I heard something.
What boy?
He just needs space.
Here. Track. They're leading that way.
Atreus, violence changes us. You are not weak to feel its effects.
We're all feeling its effects.
We're heading the right way. There's broken branches over there. Come on. Hey, Peggy. See me. The night. Rock.
Injury's fate.
There it is.
The deer is it. Probably gonna miss.
Accuracy over speed.
Why? That was running.
And so are we.
I don't understand.
When an animal is wounded, it must stop the bleeding, or it will die. We have been wounded. This is a distraction.
It's my fault.
No.
Might be.
Sindri. I have a pretty good idea where he might be. Is it okay if we take the sleds? I need to think about what I'm going to say to him.
Of course.
Everywhere I look, I'm reminded of my mistakes.
Our actions have consequences. To be reminded of them is not punishment.
Feels like it. If I had just
seen through a deception that fooled us all, stopped an attack you could not predict. There is no if, Atreus.
Your father's right. There are things even gods cannot control.
Honor. Thank you.
This wolf kind of big for a wolf? Was it just me?
We can take the sled when you're ready. Temple. That's where we're headed. Mimir, is there a chance that we can bring Brock back? Sindri did it once. Maybe we could figure out a way to do it again.
I'm afraid not, brother. When a soul missing its full gear, its direction, like Brock, leaves its corporeal form. Well, it can't reach the Lake of Souls. He's not only dead, he's been denied an afterlife. There's nothing to bring back.
It's really gone.
Atreus, if there was anything we could do, I promise you, we'd be doing it.
I know. It was stupid of me to help in the first place.
Fights or something.
In the lake is still water. I feel like I want to get on a boat and just sail away from here.
from everything.
You cannot sail away from your mistakes. It is impossible to forget them. I have tried.
Aye. They'll follow you no matter where you go, little brother.
If you want to sail, do it toward somewhere.
I ain't gonna let me go over there.
Lift at the end of the bridge, it still works. We can get up to the temple that way. You should just keep moving.
Atreus, what makes you so sure Sindri will be here?
It's where he and Brock reunited. Reforging something that broke. He'll be here. Sindri, I'm so sorry.
No, I don't want to hear it. You don't know what sorry means.
We're not letting Odin get away with this.
Could that be the Odin you invited into my home?
Some of us were bigger fools than others. Aren't we? I gave you everything. My skills. My friendship. My home. My secrets. My treasures. And you just kept taking. And now what have I got? Not even my family.
Dang, so you're not gonna slip out of my armor no more?
I'm sorry. This is what sorry looks like.
What can we do?
There is no we. There's only you. No matter what the cost. So what you can do. Let's get the fuck out of my sight.
Dang. Come with us. Leave it be. More than I wish.
I thought we were his family too.